Local neighborhood is enjoying the opportunity to shop at a new Family Dollar. It's located at 8153 Rosedale Road, a bit north of North Terre Haute. Representatives tell WTWO News that its official grand opening will be on Saturday. The celebration will include giveaways and prizes. Those include reusable shopping bags, cookies, and a gift basket raffle. In addition, the first 50 customers will receive a Family Dollar gift card.